Congressman Buddy Carter says Savannah has needed a project like this for decades.
Now the people in the adjoining areas in Cloverdale and Carver Village are not going to have to worry every time it starts raining that their house might be flooded. Because of projects like this, because of the resilience that this city is building, that this district is building, we're going to be able to save them from that worry.